Guys, is the error here, so we want to fix it. You can see I said dev sda5 contains file system with error, so go down here where there's a blink, then try to say fsck space minus t space ext4 space minus f space dev space sda5 space minus y, enter. Possible extension devices. Okay. Open. Okay. I think I made a mistake here. Let me recall the command. Supposed to put a space here. Let's say I'll enter. Then we're trying to fix that. It says it's fixed. When I owned the computer, I saw that error. So now got an opportunity to fix it. Okay. See that it was fixed. So I'm gonna do this also just in case. Recall the command and now first of all, okay, let me delete this, all of it. The issue was fixed, but okay, let's try to reboot first. Let's try to run this BL. This command BLK ID. Say enter. Okay. Try to say reboot. Say enter. Okay, it doesn't. I'm gonna switch it off on here. Switch it back on. Okay, I'm trying to switch it on. So I switched it on. Okay, let's see. Okay, it's gonna give you that first option, Ubuntu. Or you wait for 23 seconds. Or you press enter, whatever you do. I'm gonna wait. Now we have a new error which came in. So something, right? Yes, our stuff worked without no doubt, guys. I'm gonna try to put the command into our in the comment box. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna see any other error. I want us to go to the login screen and we see. You only run that command, the one I'm gonna give you, then you saw in the video anyway. Well, that is good. So I'm gonna just type in, then we finish. We don't have that stress anymore, guys. Well, that was simple. I'm gonna go write the command down for you. Then, yeah. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. I'm gonna write the command for you here, but still, I'm gonna do things easier for you. So, what you do, you say fsck. FSCK. Handwriting so bad, guys. Let me write it here down. FSCK minus T space EXT 4 minus F, no, there's a space here after, then F, there's no space, space then, yeah, /dev/ SD F5 minus space minus Y, you hit enter, you reboot your system. Okay, then you can also run this command before. It's gonna be blkid. Once you're done with that, you're good to go. So I'm gonna also put it in the comment box below, in the description. So let me repeat for you. S, how can I be F S K space minus T space EXT 4 space minus F space dev no, /dev/ SDA5 space minus Y. Done. Then when you hit enter after, then you can run BLKID. This is a I, this is a L. Guys, don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next video.